Yeah, hello boys and girls, Heavily Gamer here, baby, in the flesh. And welcome back for more Dark Souls Remastered, people. Yes, here I am, where I left off in the last episode after I defeated the boss. He killed me one time, but yes, I fucked his ass stronger in the second run. Yeah, let's proceed further and sweep this area a bit, people. I'm gonna try and go and kill these fucking bitches that throw the shit on my head. Yeah, this is direct gameplay, no editing, just pure action like always. Direct commentary, people. If you enjoy the video, you know what to do to show me some love down below by pressing those buttons. Like the video, share it with your friends, favorite, subscribe if you are not a subscriber. Yes, also hit the bell to receive notifications from me when I'm gonna go and release a new video. What the fuck? Come on, bitches! Oh my god, shit, fuck up. Coming after your asses, bitches. I'm coming after your fucking asses. Regenerate my shit. God damn, these fucking shits are fucking my ears, dude. Motherfucking explosions in this shit. I have to stop this cocksucks no matter what. Gonna fucking do, bitch. Give me the titanite shit. Titanite shots for days, baby. We have to fucking go and kill that fucking bitch. Coming for you, bitch. Go and suck my fucking balls. Motherfucking throwing shits on my ass. Fuck no. Yeah, I guess it's the only way through, man. back here on this shit, man. Yeah, I guess there are no motherfucking balls now, man. Kill that fucking bitch. Fucking balls are coming now, cause this bitch is dead. Yeah, I already took this shit, man. It's filled with t-shirt, baby. How the fuck I'm gonna go? Very clever. Shit his ass. Man, these fucking puzzle shits are not good, man. Wasting my fucking time for nothing, man. I Let's see if this fucking bitch is spawning back, dude. Yep, I guess so. Yep, this episode is fucking useless, man. Go and get my shit. Yep, these motherfuckers are spawning back, dude.
Who are you?
I'm your fucking mother, bitch.
I took on Sen's fortress alone, but I'm no different from those vile creatures. I was driven by Cassie. Ah, you think you're different? That you can handle it? Yes, I remember that feeling. For I was the same. So, let me help you out with your soul searching.
What is this item? Quite a nice shard. Katarina Arbor, what the fuck?
Go along, try and make something of yourself. But nothing will come of it, and I should know.
Whatever you say, man. What is this shit? Cage key. What cage, dude? Oh my god. Yes, I have a feeling sometimes I don't know, the game is glitched, the people.
Oh yes, it's you. What is it? Still something you need, eh? Or anything at all? There's nothing more to say. I'm finished. We're both on the brink, you see. End of story. You bloody fool. Nothing at all? Fine then. Rush in like a naked babe and be skinned alive.
Yeah, goodbye, man. That's a nice shit, man. Fuck yes! Yeah, alright, boys and girls, people, I guess it's not much to say for this area. We're gonna proceed further in the next episode. Sorry if this episode is so short. I wanted to see this area a bit more, people. Yes, I thought those fucking bitches that are throwing the fucking explosive balls, I thought they are not gonna spawn back, but yes, they are spawning back. I don't know if I'm gonna post this video, but yes, oh my god, I need to talk. I need some beer, baby. What the fuck? Yeah, we're gonna proceed further with the next area, people. It's no fucking sense to fucking stay in this fucking shit for nothing. See you in the next episode, people. Bye.